السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Be patient in disasters. Our life is a bounty from Allah. Just as an owner has the power to do as he pleases with his property, so the Lord has the power to enforce any decisions on us and those around us. Absolutely, that is justice. When trials come, let us not feel that Allah has wronged us. Such thoughts are satanic. Surah Al-Baqarah, Ayah 155 and 156 says, "Give good news to the ones who are patient. When afflictions befall them, they say, 'We are from Allah and to Him we return.' This is the consolation that Allah gives to the slaves at the end of the warning that Allah will test them in wealth and flesh." Let us think about the various trials that the revered Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam went through. We should take comfort in comparing our sufferings with the loss of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. 6 of Rasulullah's 7 children died during his lifetime. A beloved Habib sallallahu alaihi wasallam was subjected to the temptation to bury his 6 children in the grave. Look at the Sahabas. The greatest test of their lives was that they lost the presence of the Messenger of Allah. The great Anas radiallahu anhu narrates the experience of the Sahabas when the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam passed away. Our hearts did not allow our hands to pour dust into the tomb of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Narrated by Ibn Majah. We must face severe losses, destructions and trials with a firm conviction that we are from Allah and to Him we return. The fact that those who die of infectious diseases are among the martyrs is good and comforting to us. Allah will surely recompense those who persevere in the face of adversity. The great Umm Salama Bibi radhiyallahu anha said, "I have heard the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, 'A calamity befalls a Muslim, as he has commanded, surely we are from Allah and to Him we return. O Allah, reward me in this calamity and give me what is better than this. If you pray that, Allah will surely provide for you better in return for the loss." عفواً ولا لي سواك ودمع يسيل على مصحف به يصل الله صوف من أتى فتلك سجايا لقلب سليم.